We sacrifice the justice system to a bunch of opportunists like Mitch Roth, who were covered by an obvious falsification that marijuana had never ever been used as medicine and had no medical value. This is the law that Mitch Roth has built his life upon. And I want people to know that people like Mitch Roth have risen out of this drug war that was a lie to begin with. And now they have to look at their own careers, because the opportunities that they have gained have been at the expense of our freedom. Our health as a nation has suffered.